don't have them anymore on the website. But we're going off the word, because I mean, you guys are working here, you know, I think it's words.
Like it's any different to each other. Which is kind of, you've got melancholy coming here, and these are various connections. So everybody can just literally take a section. For example, Paola, you wanna visualize this. You can even take a photo. Taking the heaviness of this, this is beautiful. But now we can just leave the heaviness in the paper, yeah? We can just leave it.
I felt like it was interesting. Trying to feel nothing, but playing with not showing too much.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah,
more physical rather than visible.
Yeah.
Maybe sensory outputs. Yeah, I felt that. I felt that there was a lot of like you took in the information. There was a little. And almost like the energy that each of you brought out was had similarities in the way that there was a connection, and obviously we've got a similar goal. But I
did a little bit of the drawing, and you had a lot of the words. But it gave me that whole image. It gave me that feeling that we're going to in a very subtle way. So it was very, very cool to see. So thank you.
But yeah, so first bit is like diagonally. You've got. One, just standing. Two, just standing, but I'm away. Mm-hmm. Three, I've come back close. The shoulders as we go along.
Do you want us to change?
I think once we've rehearsed, and then we'll just go over all the shots once. Yeah.
Explorative exercise, this is improv, and once someone feels ready, one enters the space and awaits the other.
yeah, it was interesting to see how I could use the breath,
mm-hmm.
how I connect with them with the breath, so maybe the similar movements,
yeah.
and what type of breath we were making, mm-hmm. and I would kind of like try to bring that into my breathing.
Listening to the breath, like trying to like calm it, but seeing when you couldn't, and then trying to accept when you couldn't.
It's just the idea that like the breath is what's leading you, the eye contact is what's leading you, the sharing of the moment is what's leading you, there's nothing else that needs to be done.
I appreciate bringing that vulnerability. It was beautiful to see, but it was really beautiful. So, again, thank you for just participating in all of this, for being so open. You guys are amazing.
That's all good. Thank you.